check this thing out. Here's something a little different. It's a 65 Cadillac Deville. It is a big car. It's so long that I actually had to back it up here, which I do sometimes with trucks, just because of the wheelbase. But this thing is just big, man. It's massive, but it is pretty. It's LS swapped. It's got a 4L60 in it. It's controlled by a Holley Terminator Max, which is a bit different. For one of these, I never seen one done like this before, but it's done, seems to be done pretty nice. It's built real well. This car was built by a Twisted Auto. That's who we're doing the tuning for. Nice and straight body work. The wheel combination, it just looks right on here. This thing's cool. The interior is very original yet, which... You sit in it and you don't know what to expect. It's got the little Holley display in the corner. But yeah, how much room in here? You can put 30 people back there if you wanted, and then some more in the trunk. But definitely a cool ride. We're gonna run through the tuning process with this thing and send it down the road. Hopefully these guys will. It's a little late in the year, so I'm sure they won't enjoy it this year. But maybe we'll get lucky and they'll. We'll be able to run it around a bit. Just something different that we don't see in here hardly ever. It is a pretty neat piece. Alright, just got wrapped up with the Lincoln. It made 298 horsepower, 306 foot-pounds of torque, made peak power right at like 5,500. Curve looks pretty good, pretty mild. I don't know what to expect out of it. I have no idea what that wheel weighs on that thing, but yeah, should be just the right power for a cruiser.